when people come and accuse you of something that you very, very well know you are not guilty of, you have to be brave, call bullshit.
Nazi scum! Off my street!
She's a fucking Nazi! She's a fucking Nazi!
Nazi scum!
Nazi fucking scum!
Anybody can come up and call me anything they want. Do I have to spend my time disabusing them of this? And what was the reason that they called me this in the first place? Someone that comes up to you and accuses you of something that you know you're not, they have their own agenda. And I'm sorry, I don't even think it's worth my time trying to debate them.